What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little. Contacts!
Those weren't the same things we saw in the Terminus.
Similar cortical footprint to the Tower AIs. They're connected, all right. Look out! Well, he's just a ray of sunshine, isn't he? From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
Them.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy. I've discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense. The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
That distortion.
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Don't worry. I held off rampancy this long, haven't I? That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down. Power cores, take it out. I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up. One to go. Top of the pylon. Requiem! They're not inside at all. They're moving into orbit.
Did he say forward unto dawn?
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it...
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down. Beam control. It's working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Complete, Tom Axel. We detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were. Wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet.
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon. Drop pods. The relay's signal is breaking up again. We're almost to the beach. They found the opening! We better get up to that relay and fast. Core down. Shields weak, still online. Take out the other two power cores and we can access the pylon. Second power core offline. Good job, Chief. That'll do it. Shield should be down. Get up to that beam.
Planetary core. Do you read?
The planet's core? They know we're here. Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana. Do not approach Forerunner planet. Repeat, do not approach...
UNSC asset. Forerunner to Dawn. We read you, but you're breaking up. Help. Increase speed by 0.7. Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity. Do not enter the planet.
If you can hear us, keep transmitting.
No! Chief, you've got to get that beam down now! Cortana to Infinity, do you copy? Come in, Infinity! Interference is gone, but your suit's transmitter's not strong enough.
Route us up to the relay satellite.
Already done. Go. Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay, too.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them. You just find us that control node. How soon till Infinity hits the gravity well?
A minute or two, max. The Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the satellite.
Yes.
Now we just have to hope we can use it to warn Infinity before it's too late.
Gravimetric disturbance near the planetary entrance. Suggest altering approach vector 43K-750K-12K.
They're not diverting from the opening! Hurry, Chief!
Infinity, this is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Unto Dawn. Do you copy?
Infinity, this is Sierra 117.
Infinity, do you read?
Infinity, do you read?
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts.
Find us an exit.
Don't wait around on my account!
So fades the great harvest of my betrayer. Even these beasts recognize what you were oblivious to, human. Your nobility has blinded you, as ever. The librarian left little to chance, didn't she? Turning my own guardians, my own world, against me. But what hubris to believe she could protect her pets from me forever. If you haven't mastered even these primitives, then man has not attained the matter. Their ascendance may yet be prevented. Time was your ally, human. But now it has abandoned you. The Forerunners have returned. This tomb is now yours.
Slipspace rupture! Chief, move! Chief, please! We've gotta go! That Didact, he manipulated Infinity's signal to get us to release him! Get up!
What's happening?
Moving the satellite into slipstream to destabilize the core! The Didact's leaving! We've gotta find a portal out of here before the whole network collapses! Grab one of those ghosts. Hang on, I'm going to channel energy from your shields to overdrive the ghost.
Captain of the UNSC Infinity. Unknown entity has seized control of our ship. We're without power. We're on a collision course with an unidentified Forerunner planet.
Track its descent.
Marking. Impact predicted 77.8 kilometers due north. You know where he's heading.
Same place we are.